Edgewood ISD students now have an option of focusing on science, technology, engineering, arts, and mathematics. The district is unveiling a new STEAM school this year.
We are hoping to really inspire our kids that want to go into cybersecurity, want to go into robotics.
Construction crews have been working this summer to have the new Brentwood STEAM School of Innovation ready for the first day of school.
All of our classrooms that are...
Principal Eva Reyna says teachers came back in July to begin training.
So our students are able to have choice in what they want to learn. We also have choice in how they learn so that we can help them. We're really more specific to the students and their needs.
Eva says students will explore, invent, collaborate, and create in the state-of-the-art classrooms.
We're going to be using Android app tablets or Android tablets to so that the kids can learn how to create apps. And in the other class, they're going to be using something called a microbit, which is produced by Samsung. And the kids learn to program it. It has a bunch of projects that they can do remote control to Android telephones or Apple telephones or Apple products.
Once they finish here, 6th, 7th, and 8th, we hope to for sure have them aligned and go to JFK.
Eva says they have over 300 students enrolled and 14 teachers.
The first day of school in Edgewood ISD is Monday. Tiffany Huertas, KSAT 12 News.